right then, guys, let's get back into it. Let's go, because there's lots of... Oh, I can run again now. Let's crack this open. What you got for me? Supplies? Lots of supplies? Smells like a boss fight. Do I have? Damn. Right, I obviously don't need that, so I'm gonna drop that. Got tons of flame fuel, which I don't think I'm gonna need. Something bad happened to these people, didn't it? Capacity saves me needing to reload as much. Everything's all up to code. Let's do this. Get out of the way, buddy. Yeah, I smell a pretty significant boss battle coming here. Whoa! Shoot her in the leg!
Oh my god!
Yes! Yes! You deserved it! Yeah, that's it. Wipe the floor. That's what you get. You act a bitch, and that's what you get. So what do I shoot at now? Okay, glowy green thing. I'm gonna do this with my pulse. Oh, okay. So do I... Something moving. Come on, man. How am I meant to dodge this? Harder. Oh god, the controls are all inverted, man. Seriously. They feel... I probably shouldn't reload. I'm gonna get eaten, anyway. No, I'm not. Not today, sucker. Just keep moving side to side. We got this. back. I just wanted to make sure it was recorded. Considering its time, this game's still holding out. If I say considering its time, you know what I mean. He does not look like what I think it is. What I thought he would say. Right, my god, man, how does it feel?
I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Honestly, that is incredible. I've said it pretty much throughout, all the way through. The atmosphere, the tension, the build up to everything, the certain. You do sort of get a bit used to it after a while, I will say. But I like the fact is that eventually, well, I say eventually, more further down the line, it's more claustrophobic. If not that it isn't in the beginning, but the fights, they're more, they spawn right on top of you, makes you panic a bit more, keeps you on your toes. But yeah, I love that game, absolutely loved it. I do have the second one, so if anybody would like me to play the second one, let me know, and I'll be sure to record it at some point. I have got other games that I am wanting to record and play and everything like that, so we'll see how that all goes. Like I said, I may also do a little review for this after it's all been edited and everything like that. I may do, I'm thinking of it. But yeah, so guys, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you are new here, subscribe. It's free. Right, and there will not be obviously a next episode for this one, but let me know if there's any games you'd like to play, and yeah. Hope you enjoyed, and see you in the next one. Okay. Military suit unlocked. Backstory logs unlocked. 50,000 credits awarded. 10 power nodes awarded. Impossible mode unlocked. Gonna save it.